Overnight, an ATV crash killed 23-year-old Cornelius Jackson. According to Macon-Bibb Coroner Leon Jones, the crash happened around 7 p.m. in the 2400 block of Brevard Drive. Jackson was pronounced dead at the hospital.